life. I give you praise and thanks for health. I give you praise and thanks for strength. This is our Jesus. Masters, I come before your holy presence.
Oh,
our
Jesus.
I pray, Lord Heavenly Father, all my spiritual brothers and sisters, pray this hour, Lord. Mm-hmm. Heavenly Father, watch us as we walk through this night, this hour, Jesus. Mm-hmm. Watch us as we walk through our day, this hour, Lord. And Masters, I come before you. I ask you, help us to be as wise as a servant, this hour, Jesus.
Oh,
and as a
humble
this hour,
Lord.
Masters, I come before you, this hour, Jesus. In all our daily dealings, this hour, Lord. I pray, oh, Heavenly Father, that you help us to be mindful and insightful, this hour, Jesus. And help us not to lean on our own understanding alone, this hour, Lord. But to incline our ear, oh, Heavenly Father. To be open, Jesus, and to be open, oh Heavenly Father. So what you put in our hearts, Lord, Master, I come before you, Lord Jesus. I bring our spiritual leaders, Lord. I bring our Heavenly Father, the Bishop, Lord. I bring our Heavenly Father, the Shirley, Lord Jesus. I bring our Heavenly Father, all spiritual leaders, Lord. Our Master, I come before you, Lord Jesus. Oh Heavenly Father, they are human, Lord. Lord, as I come before you, Lord Jesus, grant them the strength, Lord Jesus. Grant them the insight, Lord. Grant them the wisdom, O Heavenly Father, to lead your people the way you want them to lead them, our Lord. And Heavenly Father, look upon them, our Lord. In their personal lives, our Jesus. And their mortals, our Jesus. And you have placed a task on this, our Lord. And you have placed a burden on this, our Lord. And I ask, O Heavenly Father, O Lord, that you keep them in your tender care and keeping this, our Lord. And you show them how to guide your flock, our Lord.
Oh, Jesus.
I pray, O Lord, our political leaders, this our Lord. Look upon the state of the world, this our Lord. Look upon all the many challenges, this our Jesus. Look upon all the strife, this our Lord. Look upon all the sickness, this our Jesus. Look upon all the death, O Heavenly Father. Look upon all the plagues, O Heavenly Father.
Oh, Jesus.
That has plagued your people, this our Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Look at all those who have lost their lives, this our Lord.
My Lord.
Look at all those who have lost loved ones, this our Lord. My Heavenly Father, look upon the leadership, this our Jesus. I grant them a spirit of compassion, this our Lord. And Heavenly Father, to understand what the people are going through, this our Jesus. And look at America land, this our Jesus. Lord, you know it's not easy, this our Lord. Everybody knows challenges, this our Jesus. And Heavenly Father, guide your people day by day, this our
Lord.
And so how to walk and how to trot, this our
Jesus.
And Heavenly Father, protect us, this our Lord. And Heavenly Father, look at our leadership, this our Lord. And help them to change the circumstances, this our Lord. If thou be so pleased. Oh, Heavenly Father, change the circumstances, oh Heavenly Lord, to make it a more equitable kind of place, this our Lord. Look upon Trinidad, this our Lord. And look upon the opening back of, oh Lord, the economy, this our Lord.
Jesus,
I protect,
Lord.
Oh Heavenly Father, each and every citizen, this our Lord.
Oh, Jesus.
Protect each and every child, this our Lord. Protect each and every business, this our Lord. Heavenly Father, that come before this our Lord. I pray, Heavenly Father, for your cover, this our Lord. Keep the country of Trinidad up again, and its citizens and its people healthy, this our Lord. Make the people of Trinidad up again, oh Heavenly Father. Prayerful, this our Lord. Look upon hurricane season coming, this
oh,
our
Jesus.
Lord. Difficulty after difficulty after
my God.
Difficulty, this our Lord. And we depend on you, oh Heavenly Father.
We're depending on you, Lord.
You are our only recourse. You are our only plea, this our Lord. And I ask, oh Heavenly Father, that you help us to hold close to you, this our Lord.
Jesus.
To seek you at all times and in all ways, this our Jesus. Because you alone is our Savior, this our Jesus. Father, I come before you and bring upcoming
oh Jesus,
pray, oh Heavenly Father, everything goes on it.
My God,
that everything goes on in decency and order.
My God,
look upon all those that are needed in the land. All of our friends, everything from Venezuela, is our Lord. And Heavenly Father, look upon them, is our Lord. They are your creation as well, is our Lord. And Trinidad is our Lord. Help us, oh Heavenly Father, to bring unity, is our Lord.
Jesus,
to bind ourselves and cause enough difference we need to be open.
Dear
Lord, and Heavenly Father, in all weakness, our Jesus, we come to you, our Lord.
Dear Lord,
protect us, our
Jesus.
All challenges and all difficulties, our
Lord.
We lay us up weakness, our Jesus.
Jesus,
we come all the answers, our
Lord. Dear
Lord, we have all the answers, our Lord. This is the prayer of my heart, our Lord.
Dear Lord,
come to your Trinidad and to be
able. Praise
this, our Jesus. For all our religious leaders, this is our Lord.
Dear Lord,
for this healthy business, our Jesus. I pray, oh Heavenly Father, to keep us all
yes, Lord.
In the care and keeping us, our Lord.
My God.
Lord is our light and our
salvation.
Master, I pray, oh Heavenly Father,
My God.
And so I do so, Heavenly Father, with a humble heart.
Oh, Jesus.
With faith believing in our Lord.
Yes, Lord.
And we ask unto you, Lord Jesus.
My God.
Your will, Heavenly Father. And you will grant us the answer to our
prayers. My God.
Help us to have faith.
And just carry on with someone.